Shalom, Acts 20:16. For Paul had decided to sail past Ephesus so that he might not have to spend time in Asia, for he was hastening to be at Jerusalem, if possible, on the day of Pentecost. During his many missionary journeys, Paul always sought to keep the Jewish traditions alive. He had to be in Jerusalem for three of the Jewish festivals, Pentecost or Shavuot, or the Feast of Weeks, being one of them. He was not trying to do it out of compulsion under the Mosaic Law, but out of tradition, recognizing that all the Levitical festivals prophetically pointed to a specific event in Yeshua's ministry. We are under grace, but the feasts of the Lord can still be recognized as they lift Yeshua up. So let's celebrate the Jewish Messiah all year long. Be blessed.